Right, this is day three, part three of Tears of the Kingdom. Welcome, everyone. Oh my God, DDA. YouTube, DDA sent me this meme of a sink drain. And the gunk that was in it, and then putting that gunk in a taco. And then he changed his Discord name to it. And he sent it to me while I was at work. And I was stupid enough to open a message from GDA at work. And I almost puked all over the stack of essays that I had in front of me. I did see your new Discord name. And it's all right, Cassiopeia. Gypsy, how's it going? All right. McGee, welcome. All right, so we were gonna help Goggles in the chasm. Can't hear the name Goggles without thinking of the guy from Pieces, that Spanish slasher movie that we watched in Discord couple months ago. EDA, you remember Goggles. Oh, Chasm? Yeah, I mean, that's English pronunciation of it. I'm sure in other languages it would be very confusing, like the word yacht. Right? So you have to work in the rain. I have to work in the rain. Do I just jump down there? What? There's goggles. Oh no, you're not goggles. Left? Well, it makes sense. It's. You know, it's a cleft. It's been cleaved into. Okay. Join him at the chasm south of Lookout Landing. Okay. Oh, you haven't done this side quest yet? Okay. It was like right here, so I figured. Whoa. Okay. I thought there was gonna be water down there. You've yet to explore purchasing the game. You just bought a house, my guy. No one's gonna rush you into that. Oh, the fucking. I forgot. The glider that they gave me at the end of the stream yesterday. Thank you, DDA. It was a test and you passed. Congrats. Hitting the wrong bumper. Onic, all right.
Oh.
I do.
Ah.
Okay.
Ah.
Okay,
Oh.
that I know how to do. That's activated one. Bright bloom. Berries are okay, they're not enemies at least. Man, being a teenager and having the great fairies, that was a whole thing. As a 13-year-old. Oh, this is a rated E for everyone. Back was it? Kids? Oh, I don't remember what it was back in the late 90s. It was still like kids or okay for kids or whatever it was. All right. I'm going to assume I climb. ESRB was a thing at that point. It came about in the early 90s because of fucking Night Trap. Which the head of Nintendo America said would never end up on a Nintendo console, and then the 25th anniversary remake or remaster, whatever, ended up coming to the Switch. Oh, something of interest through my goggles. It's shaped like that figure Joshua wants us to find. Continuing to head west towards one of those glowing roots I see ahead. See you soon. All right. Okay, so this is to the west. My handy dandy compass map thing. Dude, whoever played the Mortal Kombat theme on the intercom today. Fucking genius. Every day it's fucking fights. Sometimes multiple fights. Hey, yo, bombs? All right, you can catch these hands just like your buddy did. Just fucking eaten. Oh yeah, the full Link's Awakening armor set, thanks to Link's Awakening amiibo. It has a cartoonishly big head and everything. How much are the amiibos? They're like, what, 15, 16 bucks? I have a couple. I don't have any. It was just, it's like a figurine and it's like Bluetooth enabled or something. Or it's got like a little barcode. I don't know. I'm still pretty much a Switch noob. Simmer. By the Fool, 38-piece set of cards for all the Zelda amiibos. Oh, it's a near-field communicator. Oh, okay. The cards just has the little barcode or whatever, or the thing? I know on Etsy you could buy the whatever the cards for Animal Crossing to get specific animals. Okay, the Bokoblins. Cards have the NFC tag embedded in them. 20 for the full set instead of $15 a piece. Holy shit. Especially in this economy. Is a Pokemon card holder book full of Animal Crossing amiibo cards. The one Animal Crossing animal I wanted was the Golden Retriever. I have not looked at my Animal Crossing island since probably early 2021. Goldie, yeah. Obviously, the name of it, very creative. About to die, so let's get rid of that. Love how they all the stamina and ability shit turns into like survival horror. Yeah, I saw the thing where you could get the energy well, and it cost like 100 of the fucking crystals or whatever. Big bird? Oh, hello. Not a big bird, you're a fucking dude. Oh, all it took was a one hit? All right. You're gonna zonite for 100. Oh, fuck. Just for one energy well. Can you buy them like runes? Like Zonaite an arrow, that'd be like, there a downside to picking the shit up automatically? Like, why does it make you tap the button to pick it up and get some Lar Zonaite and dupe them? See, I can't tell if you're joking or not. That's the scary thing. If you're making a joke about dying light. Muddle bud. Dead serious? There's a cheese in this. Yeah, I don't see it as a bad thing because we're old and our time is precious and valuable. The first E in DDA stands for dead weight. Peace, Chris. Pay attention. Oh, it stands for dupe. Diamonds are worth 500. Okay, I haven't even gotten to diamonds yet. Chris, what are you playing tonight? Might as well be walking on the sun here, Smash Mouth. Go figure the boomer knows how to work the technology. All right, do your thing, DDA. Horse is that game that Lightspeed got a boner for, right? Experience is the best teacher. I thought I was. Just kidding, I'm not. No shoulders of giants, as you know. Shoulders of giants. I like Shadow of the Colossus or something. Copies worldwide. Oh, is that the knockoff God of War game that was coming out? The Xbox rip off. Okay, I'm going to assume. Right, this is where I did all the stuff or trails. So I don't think I activated the other. Once I landed down here, it was like, Paul, dude, I'm at work all day. I'm like not up on any of the news right now. I know some indie games. Insults all other games. Yeah, insult games like Majora's Mask, Chris. Right? Right, Chris? Surprised Gypsy hasn't come for you yet. Amemba. I had to do the Oh, I could have just walked around instead of climbing up that wall. All right. Stupid me again. All right, three looks interesting. Or is this the, well, that's where the hole is. Okay. Wait, can I? I climb up? Alright, I'm curious, chat. I'm sure this is gonna backfire. Oh! Colonel's playing Fall Guys? I didn't know Fall Guys was on Switch. A free-to-play game, it's, of course it is. Look like there is anything worthwhile here. Alright, so we'll fast travel. Is it fucking Launchpad McQuack? Hello?
Oh.
Hey, buddy. Soar along. Oh my god. I love it. It's so cringe. What's her butt wants the picture, right? And she's down here. Welcome. We have names, lady. All right. Quests. All right. Well. Let's start by going to the northwest. Oh, although I should probably find oh, I can find food on the way, I'm sure. Thank you, Chris. Reminds me, I need to put in the. If I cringe any harder, I'm gonna become a fossil. sound clip from Succession. Hello? Shooting him in the dick would have hurt him. Horrible one, okay. Attach to a weapon to increase attack power, cook it with a critter to make an elixir. Okay. That's another fuse option. Hammers. I wish you could tell how much life there is left in them. Alright, so for this, can I use... Oh, that's a fucking nice steak. It's up in the air. I guess the stakes are pretty high. Any other cool lootable shit? Really not. I see a shrine. I was talking last night about doing shrines off stream, just to open up the map and level up my health. Another. Is this guy holding up the sign for President Hudson? Oh, same dude, just different signage. Let's see. If I walk around, is there going to be an easy
way up?
Oh, at least a place I can rest. Never mind, that was easier than I thought. Wind device, okay. All right, let's just. Wait, that doesn't help me. Like, can I climb straight up a wall? Nope. I'm gonna climb on top of it. Hey, all right. But it's not using the battery when I do that, huh? Oh, that's. I did not want to yeet it all that way. Thank you. Oh, okay, so it sinks them. Right now, you're gonna want me to put them underneath that. What are you? Oh. Oh, okay. I got it. I got it. Imagine that just hit me and fucking killed me in one shot. Oh, that was enough. All right, just took it a moment. And solving these things makes me feel good about myself. I need one more for a heart. Find a way to get around those. On. Let me replace that with Oh, it auto shuts off. Okay. So the because it was a focus on that vice and that shrine, that's why it didn't cost me energy. Fucking Ents? Hello? Do you want me to set you on fire? Because I will. From California, I know a thing or two about shit being on fire. Alright, oh, that's a friend or a foe? Now run away like a coward after shooting him in the eye. All right, you're talking. That means you're a human. Killed a couple of them already. Treasure? It's likes. Doesn't set you on fire, my guy? Oh no! Do not eat me without my consent. And don't take my shit either. Oh, Blood Moon.
Witness the Blood Moon's rise. When its red glow shines upon the land, The aimless spirits of slain monsters return to flesh. Just as they did in a war long past. The world is threatened once again.
Oh, fuck off. Let's you drowned. Prepare some meal prep here. Oh yeah, I've got the fish that I can cook probably, right? Get those, amino acids, omega, whatever. So there's nowhere to go but up. It's a pony. Come here, horse.
Hold, hold.
What, Impa? Where? Oh, ZL. Okay, it still hasn't fully tamed it.
Oh, oh.
Can I pet you, doggy? No? Alright. You say this game's 10 out of 10.
Hey!
Oh, is this my horse from the last game? Hey, yo, for free? You know what? I'm gonna call it Kriggie after Chris McGee. Are you sure you want to name your horse Kriggie? What do you say, McGee? Or should I just name it McGee? Or Booty Mage? Oh, it's 9 letters. Hold on. You know we gotta. Name it Booty Mage. Booty Mage the horse. I have to tweet that out later. 20 points. Two pony points. Alright, is there fire in here that I can use? Oh, there's a fire. I love how they worked in Epona's song. I got a steak. I've got portable pots. Fuck. I forgot about that. Oh, it only cooks one recipe? Fuck off. Cold. Seared steak, okay? That shit ain't well done. That shit, congratulations. Fish. Oop. What else can I cook here? Oop, wrong button. Was unbearable heat? What is it, Sacramento? When I got to my car after work today, granted it was in the parking lot, but over 100 degrees. So, spring is definitely over. Oh, it burned too much. We're too close to the sun. Alright, you know what? Let's cook a little more while we're here. Just. Just to be safe. Oh, they explode? Well, shit. What's your deal, pal? Or ma'am? Oh, it's Impa! Holy shit! Forgot she was a fucking little old lady. Like, fuck. Who's the actress? Linda Hunt? Fucking reference that maybe. Well, I know Alice would get that reference. McGee might get. Or, DDA might get that reference. McGee, you might get it too. You're a cultured person, and also over 30.
Oh.
Geoglyphs, okay.
Oh.
Calling you old, I'm sorry. Oh, I know how to reattach two things. I don't know your birthday, McGee. I feel like I should. I know Chris's, I know DDA's, I know Eternals. I know light speeds. Eddie Gilpin in the Hunt? No, Linda Hunt. Sure. Let's go for a balloon ride. Eddie Gilpin, though? Yep. She's apparently in some new show on Peacock. She plays like a killer nun. Light the fire. Oh, it's crop circles. Linda Hunt played Billy Kwan, an Asian man. So a female actress played an Asian man in a movie called The Year of Living Dangerously, nominated for an Oscar for it. This was back in the 80s, so it was before the, a woman can't play a man can't play a woman, you know, that kind of discourse that people fight over nowadays. I think the cringiest part of it, though, was the yellow face, obviously. Ears. I'm assuming it's gonna be somewhere near the head. Oh. Can't spare the moisture, chat.
What? Oh, dear.
Oh. didn't mean to startle you. I'm sorry. It's okay. My name is Sonia.
And could we ask what your name is?
I am the daughter of King Rome of Hyrule, Zelda.
What an unexpected answer. We are the king and queen who founded Hyrule, after all. Or at least we were the last time I checked.
You two founded Hyrule? And you're the king?
My name is Rauru. King Rauru of Hyrule.
King Rauru? And Queen Sonia? But that must mean...
All right. That's going to be like an ongoing thing.
Oh.
Okay. Are we gonna take your fucking hot air balloon? I just looked. The official guide for this game isn't out until June 16th. Who the fuck thought that was a good idea to, you know, wait for over a month after the game gets released? Now let's go do this shrine, because that'll give me a fourth blessing light or whatever, and I can get another heart. But you guys know I need the hearts, because fucking terrible. Skinnawak, Skinnamarink. God, that movie, fucking. Oh. YouTube, if you've been a long time watcher, and people on Twitch, you know, been a long time watcher. I am a horror nerd, and I was so hyped for that movie after the trailer, and that movie sucked so much dick. It was so boring and awful. It just makes me mad thinking about it. You're watching The Babadook on Friday night, because Joe Bob was airing it for Mother's Day. And I lift this myself. Oh, that's my speed was like. The stupid house movie. I was like, house? What? Like, the really boring one is like, oh, Skidamarink. I remember. Okay, so we're gonna grab this. Already have that. So I have to hold it whole time. That was not how that should work. Oh, I was supposed to. I still need to keep the board. Kreisky's playing this now. Shit. Okay. So how am I? Oh, I have an idea. Or I heal because I forgot that fall damage is a thing. I don't know why I accidentally hit that button. Okay. Too hefty. Too girthy. All right, so if I put this away. All right, that didn't work. Oh, hold on. I have an idea. I'm gonna idiot my way through this one. Not that I'm not already doing that. But if I... No, I don't wanna. Okay, that did not work how I wished it would. I was gonna try to see if I could get the wood up there. Nope. That failed. Okay. Oh, wait. I have an idea. Restart dungeon because you're a fucking idiot button. Oh, it just respawned. Okay. So this way, and then I can go that there. How do I... Fuck me. Okay. So I just need to have the little balloon thing go there. I should have assessed the situation better before I started fucking around. Oh, fuck you, come back here. Fuck around and find out, as it were. Fuck around and find out I'm an idiot. That's basically what this is. So I know what I need to do. It's just my execution of it is fucking dog water. And that was only the first part of this fucking quest. Oh no. I'm assuming I need to waste the ball. Let us put it over. Oh! cool, come back here. Okay, so it's gonna have to go. Ball's gonna have to go in there. I'm not gonna be able to carry it and jump out. And I'm gonna do this after a full day at work. Probably not a good idea. When I'm already an idiot to begin with. Why? Why, game? Why would you do that to me? Why would it just catch on fire? I just can't win. Oh, I can't wall the ball. Okay. My ultra hand's not that strong. This time, don't fucking fall over and catch on fire. Waggle, waggle, waggle. Another ball I have to put in the hole? Oh, fuck off. Huck. No, I wanted you to... Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna need another balloon, huh? Oh, chat. Be smart must be wonderful. I wonder what that feels like. If you know, please let me know. Please tell me. Slowly, terribly, slowly, terribly. Okay, so the small ball goes in the other one. Cause this is that's to get to the exit. And the other one's just, you know, if you're a pro gamer and wanted to unlock the chest. would find a way to finagle the big one up there. My god, my brain hurts now. All that for a fucking opal. And bragging rights, I guess. Please tell me this is blessed. All right. Now I can go get another heart. So, progress. I'm assuming that's the tower. On what? Where's the? Oh, this goggle. Okay, that's the. Let's go that tower, because then that would at least open up another part of the map. Let's go get a booty mage, our horse. They are the ones from the last game. Dutta is the one for DDA. There's the one for Chris. There's the one for Eternal. The one for Gibbsy. And the one for McGee. That's Max. Sorry, Booty Mage. Let's go with the one that's not going to run around. Be counterproductive for us. Yes, I know how to whistle, Steve. Just put your lips together and blow. Oh, hello, Korok. Oh, it's Hestu. Okay. All right, what's your concern? Excuse me. Right, you bugging my friend here? Y'all want to be set on fire? Because I'll set y'all on fire. Such a fucked up way to kill someone is just set them on fire. And they die and turn into logs. Galakala? Make my pouch bigger. I have one, right? Weapon stash. I got more. Excuse me. We don't need the dance again. Once was enough. Gotta go get our horse. All right, I'll do the rest on foot. Flint Flossy. Alright, so we gotta get up there. help if I been more on my way through it. Now I wonder, oh, I've been fucking thinking about this all wrong. Now, let's see. All right, I feel accomplished, chat. I undid my stupidity enough to... figure out how to do that. As well as that last shrine. Alright, time to... Oh, there's more sky? All right. More sky places to visit. Because I am Sky Daddy. Hey, yo, what's guy building here? Oh, never mind. They're just ruins. Okay, so there was a blessing stone in the basement of the lookout landing. I'm gonna go heart rather than stamina vessel. Maybe next time I'll do stamina vessel. Oh, the Blumhouse Five Nights at Freddy's movie? Oh man, I could not imagine seeing that in theaters because part of that fan base is so fucking cringe.
Oh.
I mean, that's the case with many fan bases, but like kids who grew up watching YouTubers play it, fucking insufferable. Here, take an apple, my guy. Apple, mushroom, and pot. All right. Do I have any other? Nope, I don't have any apples. A decrease, and let's do a... I mean, it's Blumhouse, so the chances are pretty good it'll be solid. I can only think of a few of their movies that have been straight up dog water. We should cook like multiple at a time. Fucking around with different combination. Let's see what happens. This list you're reading is wrong. What list? Horror films where nobody dies? Number 7 is Blair. No. My meal situation. Okay, I'm good. I'm good on food for now. Blair Witch, not only do you have the three people dying, but like it talks about all the kids that got murdered too in the woods. Nobody dies in the Babadook. Well, a husband dies like right at the beginning of the movie. They don't show it. I'm trying to think what else. Shining only has two. I'm thinking about like the kill count. I know there needs to be at least one. No, I think there has to be two kills for James to cover it on the kill count. When I consider a horror movie death, I think of someone dying due to the force of hand. Where the fuck's my horse? So correct me if I'm wrong, Gypsy, DDA, anybody else who's played this. When they have the housing stuff put together, it's to encourage you to start ultra handing craft, right? Knock you over. Oop, no. You're all skew. There's no E at the end of Blair Witch. ET dubs. Blair Witch is BLAIR. Literally, that was the only purpose of it was an open area. Donnie? It must not be county ambiguous. I mean, I wouldn't say that movie's deaths are ambiguous. The whole thing is like, oh. These college students went into the woods and died. And, or disappeared, and here's their in shaky cam footage. Let's see what this shrine's all about. And once I figure this, because it's knowing me, it'll probably take me forever to do it. I'll probably wrap after it. Combat training, throwing, great. Can I pick up the fucking fire fruit first, please? You're gonna die laughing if Markiplier's iron lung film goes up against Five Nights at Freddy's. Markiplier's doing a movie? A horror movie? Making a movie about Radiohead. Yeah. Directed, starring, and editing based on... it's based on a game, okay. I've never watched him, but I've heard he's a good dude. He's not one of those obnoxious piece of shit people. Also, Mr. Beast is only, like, just recently turned 25. A dude looks like he's in his 30s. Here I am starting beef with YouTubers, I'm sure. But I wonder, if I teleport out, is it gonna heal me? Alright, it auto-healed, nice. Alright, didn't take too long. Is there another shrine nearby? See a shrine off in the distance. It's on the way to another tower. So we'll do this shrine and then tomorrow we can go for the tower. Shout out to Thomas J. Golden apple, hey yo. Garden of Eden in this shit? Oh fuck. I thought shooting from a distance would save me. Beast can't go in water. Oh, they stopped chasing me. Okay. Collect their honeycomb now. Huck. Guess not. I saw a shrine this way. Oh, there it is. Along with a stable. Oh, that guy apparently didn't hear about how he set his buddies on fire. He was bullying Hestu. End up dying here like a fucking scrub. Yep. Alright, looks like. Oh, there was a bridge. Fuck. God. How am I alive still? In real life? How did I make it to 37? I'm not gonna get up mixed up in that guy's affairs right now. More pony points. Oh, and a reward? Zoro's domain got looted? Not again. There's Alden. Onward march, my guy. Oh, I have to jerry-rig a contraption for the Proxy to get his buddy again. Saw the shrine thing. Where was it? Oh, I see. Okay. Handles about as well as a three-legged three-wheeled... Fuck. Yeah, you know what? Never mind. Handles like shit. That's the easiest way to say it. Alright, gonna need to get a ball. I'm sure that joke landed some it landed like a Boeing. Okay, let's scope out this next part. Not what I was trying to do. Okay. Okay. I think I know now. Oh, that was not what I wanted you to do at all. Okay. Actually, wait. I have an idea. Probably not how they intended it to be done, but sometimes you just gotta brute force it with stupidity. I can. Fun. Okay. Now, can I do... can't do that. I can do that? Okay. All right, and now, fuck me. All right. Oh, I have to build a bridge across to get the fan piece, I guess. Oh, it's not a fan piece. I just need to weigh the ball. Oh, okay. I not climb up this? Do they want me to? No, that's not. Oh, hold on, chat. I think I have an idea. And failure. It was working in theory. Oh, baby. Fuck off. Fuck all the way off. Ball still attached? You know what? Fuck it. It's not a clean, elegant solution, but... Oh wait, I already stepped on it, so I don't need to weigh it down. Okay. I thought I was gonna have to weigh it down. All right. Stumble fucking my way through the shrines. Alright, let's go ahead and we'll make a master save. And we'll pick up here tomorrow. I'll catch you in the next video.